refuse to be offended. What I mean is, don't take it personally. No matter what they say, how they say it, or what body language they're using, or what they post, don't be offended. We need to get thicker skin. God's plan is that we get thicker skin and keep a soft heart. But what often happens is the opposite. We get thin skin and a hard heart.